I work out to make gains in my profession in basketball. And the older I get, the more little things I have to do. So the stretching is a key. You want to make sure that your muscles are stretched, making sure that you're capable of not having more injuries. The more you're flexible, the less injuries you get. And recovering. You always want to recover from games, from practices. And I play a lot of bits. So with that, you need to learn how to recover and manage your body.